Hello and welcome. In this tutorial, our task is to solve this logarithmic equation for x. Now, from the traditional definition of logarithms, the logarithm of a number n to a base b is the power to which the base will be raised to get the number n. Notice that we have b here and we have b here, n and n. So that means that in this equation, we can write x as 10 to the power log to base 10 of x. And we can also write 25 as 10 to the power log to base 10 of 25. Now, remember that when we are working in base 10, it is customary not to add the 10. So whenever you see the logarithm of a number written in this way without the base being specified, it means we are working in common logarithm, that is logarithm to base 10. So to solve this equation, what we do is to replace x with this and to replace 25 with this. So we rewrite this equation as 10 to the power log x raised to power log 25 plus, now 25 becomes 10 to the power log 25 raised to power log x is equal to 10. Now recall from our studies of indices that when we have a to the power m to the power n, that this is simply equal to a to the power m multiplied by n. So that means that this now becomes 10 to the power log x multiplied by log 25 plus 10 to the power log x multiplied by log 25 is equal to 10. Now you can see that we have two of the same thing, because this is 10 to the power log x multiplied by log 25, and this is also 10 to the power log x multiplied by log 25. So we can collapse this left hand side as 2 times 10 to the power log x multiplied by log 25 is equal to 10. And of course, dividing both sides of this equation by 2, we have that 10 to the power log x multiplied by log 25 is equal to 5. Now, once more, remember that we can write this 5 as 10 to the power log 5. So we have that 10 to the power log x multiplied by log 25 is equal to 10 to the power log 5. Now we have 10 here and we have 10 here. So we can equate the exponents. And when we do that, we have that log x multiplied by log 25 is equal to log 5. Now we can divide both sides by log 25. This will cancel that, and we have that log x is equal to log 5 over log 25. But let us remember that 25 is 5 to the power 2. So this is log 5 divided by log 5 squared. Now at this point, let us recall the power law of logarithms. That is the law that says that when we have log a to power b, that this is equal to b multiplied by log a. That is, this b can come down to become a multiplier to log a. Now, using this law, we can write this as log 5 divided by 2 times log 5. And of course, when written in this form, log 5 can divide log 5. And we have that this is equal to half. So ultimately, we have that log x is equal to half. Of course, you know that this is 10 here. And when we have a statement like this, it simply means that 10 to the power half is equal to x. Note the anti-clockwise movement. 10 raised to power half is equal to x. That is, 10 raised to power half is equal to x. And of course, you know that this written in radical form is simply the square root of 10. So the value of x that satisfies this logarithmic equation is root 10. Now, to check the answer, let us substitute root 10 for x in this equation. When we do that, we have root 10 to the power log 25 plus 25 to the power log root 10. Let us see if the left-hand side will be equal to 10. Here, of course, root 10 is the same as 10 to the power half to the power log 25 plus 25 to the power log 10 to the power half. Of course, here we know that to open this bracket, we multiply these two. So we have 10 to the power half multiplied by log 25 plus 25 to the power. And once more, remembering the power law, you know that we can bring this half down to multiply the log 10. So it becomes half times log 10. Now here, once more, according to the power law, we can write this as 10 to the power log 25 raised to power half plus, now 25 raised to power half is 5, because 25 raised to power half is simply the square root of 25. So this is 5 to the power log 10. This is 10 to the power log 25 raised to power half is 5 plus, now log to base 10 of 10 is 1. So this is simply 5. But then let us remember from the definition of logarithms that 10 to the power log to base 10 of 5 is simply equal to 5. So 5 plus 5 is equal to 10. So you can see that the left-hand side is equal to the right-hand side. And with that, we come to the end of today's exercise. Remember to subscribe if you enjoy such content. Leave us a thumbs up to support the channel. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.